We will now learn about the places in the world where people have learned to cope with extreme harsh temperatures. In some places, as hot as fire, and some places as cold as ice. These are the desert areas of the world. These are characterized by low rainfall, scanty vegetation, and extreme temperatures. Depending on the temperatures, there can be hot deserts or cold deserts. The people inhabit lands wherever there is little water available to practice agriculture. The hot desert, Sahara. It is the world's largest desert. It has an area of around 8.54 million square kilometers. Do you recall that India has an area of 3.2 million square kilometers? Sahara Desert touches 11 countries. These are Algeria, Chad, Egypt, Libya, Mali, Mauritania, Morocco, Nigeria, Sudan, Tunisia, and Western Sahara. Besides the vast stretches of land that Sahara Desert is covered with, there are also gravel plains and elevated plateaus with bare rocky surface. They may be more than 2,500 meters high at some places. Climate. The climate of Sahara Desert is scorching hot and parched dry. It has a short rainy season. The sky is cloudless and clear. The temperatures during the day may soar as high as 50 degrees Celsius, heating up the sand and the bare rocks. The nights may be freezing cold with temperatures nearing 0 degrees. Flora and fauna. Vegetation in Sahara Desert includes cactus, date palms, and acacia. In some places, there are oases, green islands with date palms surrounding them. Camels, hyenas, jackals, foxes, scorpions, many variety of snakes and lizards are the animal species living there. People. The Sahara Desert, despite of its harsh climate, has been inhabited by various groups of people who pursue different activities. Among them are the Bedouins and the Tuaregs. These groups of nomadic tribes, rearing livestock such as goats, sheep, camels, and horses. These animals provide them with milk. Hair is used for the mats, carpets, clothes, and blankets. The oases in the Sahara and the Nile Valley in Egypt supports settled population. Since water is available, people grow date palms. Crops such as rice, wheat, barley, and beans are also grown. The discovery of oil, a product in great demand throughout the world in Algeria, Libya, and Egypt, is constantly transforming the Sahara Desert. Other minerals found are iron, phosphorus, manganese, and uranium. The cultural landscape of Sahara is undergoing a change. Trucks are replacing camels in the salt trade. Tuaregs are seen acting as guides to foreign tourists. Cold desert, Ladakh. Ladakh is a cold desert lying in the Great Himalayas, on the eastern side of Jammu and Kashmir. The Karakoram Range in the north and the Zaskar Mountains in the south enclose it. Several rivers flow through Ladakh, and thus being the most important among them. Several glaciers are found in Ladakh, for example, the Gangri Glaciers. The altitude in Ladakh varies from about 3,000 meters in Kargil to more than 8,000 meters in Karakoram. Due to its high altitude, the climate is extremely low and dry. The day temperatures in summer are just above 0 degrees and the night temperatures, well, about 30 degrees Celsius. In winters, the temperature may remain below minus 40 degrees. Flora and fauna. There are scanty patches of grasses and shrubs for animals to graze. During the summers, fruit trees such as apples, apricots, walnuts bloom. Several species of birds like the robin, redstarts, Tibetan snow cock, and robin are commonly found. Some of these are migratory birds. The animals of Ladakh are wild goats, wild sheep, yak, and special kinds of dogs. People. Do you find any resemblance between the people of Ladakh and the inhabitants of Tibet and Central Asia? The people here are either Muslim or Buddhists. In fact, several Buddhist monasteries dot the Ladakhi landscape with their traditional gompas. Some famous monasteries are Hemis, Thiksay, Shay, and Lamayuru. In the summer season, people are busy cultivating barley, potatoes, peas, beans, and turnips. The climate in winter months is so harsh that people keep themselves engaged in festivities and ceremonies. The women are very hardworking. They work not only in the house and fields, but also manage small businesses and shops. Tourism is a major activity, with several tourists streaming in from within India and abroad. Life of people is undergoing a change due to modernization. But the people of Ladakh have over the centuries learned to live in balance and harmony with nature. Due to scarcity of resources like water and fuel, they are used with care. Nothing is discarded or wasted.